and a one-timer that pinballed wide. There'll be a penalty coming up. A hold against McSorley, and now he comes out with a hard right on Dale Kushner. Kushner did not know this had started until he felt the first one.
Boy, has McSorley gotten his glove off yet? He took the first punch with his right glove on, and he still has his glove on. I don't know if he's got a banged-up hand. He must have. That's the only thing I can think of. The only reason Marty McSorley would not take his glove off, either he has tape on his hand, which is a problem if he hurts somebody because he's automatically out of here. But even with the glove on, you got a pretty good look at Marty McSorley's strength. Dale Kushner did his best to recover after he was really surprised by McSorley starting.
Well, that's a good point. He's still keeping that glove on. It was a gloved hand and a slug of a Winnipeg player that earned him.